I cannot understand people who say they are bored when they have access to YouTube on their phones. There are dozens of remarkable creators and channels that make this platform worthwhile. They teach us, entertain us, and make every topic they speak about a captivating story that we cannot do anything but watch, mesmerized. No matter if they are speaking about music, economics, video games, history, science, filmmaking, or fiction, they have the ability to make us realize how fascinating the world is, how inspiring it is to dive deep into any subject, study it, and finally master it. In no particular order, here are some YouTube channels that make my life more interesting and make me want to learn everything about it. I'll leave the links of them in the description and the comment section. Veritasium. Veritasium is a science channel commanded by Derek Mueller. He covers topics in maths, physics, biology, and much more. In a very creative and engaging way, he tries to answer questions and discuss topics like why no one has measured the speed of light, is success luck or hard work, do you expand with the universe, and understanding the first image of a black hole. In his videos, he makes you think about problems from a new perspective and see the world through scientific lenses, which is always useful. My favorite video from him is called Math Has a Fatal Flaw. In it, he speaks about how Gödel's incompleteness theorems put the math universe upside down, demonstrating that not everything true can be proven. If this statement catches your attention, you'll love this video. Without a doubt, this is how they should teach physics and maths in high school and college. If you want to rediscover topics that made you fall asleep in class like pi or gravity in a fun way, be sure to check him out. Game Maker's Toolkit. If you thought that video games were superficial, dull, and immature, think again. In Game Maker's Toolkit, Mark Brown will make you realize how profound and intricate the creation and design of video games are. Making a successful video game requires a handle in fields like psychology, economics, storytelling, and even physics. Managing different moving parts to make a game attractive and engaging. Mark addresses questions like the types of random in game design, the psychology of rewards, how mistakes are seen in different games, skill trees, and more. If you never played video games, his videos will make you want to give them a try. If you already do, you'll start to appreciate and analyze them from a much more profound perspective. He will get you to think holistically and in a way you never imagined before. My favorite video from him so far is called Clockwork Games and Time Loops. In it, he speaks about how games use the concept of time differently and how that can lead to new and innovative game mechanics and storytelling. Also, thanks to this video, I got to know Outer Wilds, one of my favorite video games I've ever played. I love his videos and I'm sure you'll love them too. Adam Neely. The next YouTube channel is all about music. Adam Neely is a multi-instrumentalist that loves to explore music questions from new angles. He covers topics like how many chugas before the choo-choo, why there are not rap covers, and why you don't want perfect pitch. If you're not familiar with music theory at all, perhaps some of the terms and concepts he uses will sound a little bit alien, but don't worry, he'll explain it in such a way to keep you staring at your screen for the entirety of the video. Also, his storytelling is on point and makes any topic interesting and engaging. I've been playing drums for years and just started learning guitar, and Adam is a big influence in terms of how I should think about music and break old paradigms. My favorite video from him is called What Does Music Mean?, where he explores the nature of music and tries to discover its inherent meaning. If you're a musician or are interested in the philosophical aspects of music, then this video and channel are for you. Vsauce. If you've never watched anything from Vsauce, you're in for a treat. Michael Stevens is one of the most creative and funny YouTubers to ever touch the platform. In his videos, he explores questions that you always wanted to know but never thought to ask. For example, why do we dream? What would it feel to travel inside a black hole? What color is a mirror? Why are things cute? How much does a shadow weigh? And why do we have two nostrils? When the video is beginning, it might appear that he's talking about an unrelated thing, but as he goes on and begins connecting one topic to another, he reaches an answer that, even though responds to the initial question, it leaves you more puzzled than when you started watching. One of my favorite episodes from this channel is How the Earth Moves, because it's a clear example of how from an apparently simple and stupid question, if you investigate and think about it for long enough, you will always discover something that you were not expecting. Be sure to check Vsauce out. the Nerdwriter. If you're into movies, painting, photograph, and art in general, you'll love what Evan Pushak is doing in the Nerdwriter. He analyzes different pieces of art, like the Oscar-winning movies Parasite and Spotlight, Polly and Nirvana song, Emily Dickinson's poems, the music of Harry Potter, and Van Gogh's ugliest masterpiece. His videos, apart from being perfectly edited and paced, will make you see art with a profundity that I, at least, never experienced before. He made me fall in love with all kinds of artistic expressions and made me realize how fascinating this world can be. One of my favorite videos from him is How Nathan Fielder Undresses People. In it, he talks about a series called Nathan For You and how Nathan plays his role in such a way that makes people truly genuine. So be sure to check the Nerdwriter. And if you have extra time and are up to a good laugh, watch Nathan For You. Exurbia. If you're ready to have one existential crisis over another, you must watch Exurbia's YouTube channel. He's a science fiction writer and YouTuber that creates stories touching topics like time, philosophy, emotions, the universe, religion, aliens, and more. He is incredibly funny and a great storyteller that captivates you from second one, with amusing clips and a great narrative. And even though his videos can be a bit overwhelming at times, he manages to always leave an inspiring message in them. One of my favorite videos from him, and to be honest, of all YouTube, is the mystery at the bottom of physics. In it, he will make you realize that even though we think we know everything there is to know about the universe, we are just scratching the surface. This is Space Turtle is incredible, and I recommend you go visit him. Vox. If you're looking for a replacement for crappy newspapers and media, then Vox is the channel you're looking for. With amazing animations and storytelling, they cover the most important events occurring in the world right now. They also make videos about relevant topics like COVID, politics, and racism, and historical events like the Armenian War, the picture of an eclipse that made Einstein famous, and the role of weed in the 2020 US elections. Their videos are super informative, pretty objective, and excellently made. And of course, they are way better than cable television. Watching their videos will make you feel a little bit more intelligent and help you see the world more clearly. One of my favorite videos from them is called How American CEOs Got So Rich. It speaks about the evolution of stock buybacks, the ability for a company to buy their own stocks, and how it can be detrimental to society, but of course, not for CEOs. I cannot recommend Vox enough. Jake Tran. If you are into the stock market, business, and the economy in general, and even if you aren't, be sure to check Jake Tran. He creates video essays about these topics that will make you extremely curious about this world. His content will help you understand economics and business in a simple way, no matter if you started it in high school or college. He also speaks about current events, so it's a great way to keep yourself informed. My favorite video from him is the Great Stock Market Short Squeeze, where he explains the unexpected surge of GameStop stocks, thanks to the Reddit group Wall Street Bets, and how it exposed the corruption and greed of most investment funds. Jake is amazing, and you should definitely watch his content. And finally, to conclude this list, there's Numberphile. Numberphile is a YouTube channel about, well, numbers. With their videos, they will show you that mathematics is much bigger and beautiful than what teachers taught us in school. Concepts that you probably found boring, like infinity, theorems, the number e, and statistics, are explored in a captivating way that will make you fall in love with math and numbers. One of my top picks from their channel is called 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 and so on is equal to minus 1/12. Or to say it in another way, infinity equals minus 1 divided by 12. I know, it sounds wrong and plain silly, but Numberphile shows you why that's the case and how that number is used in string theory equations to represent infinity. I know, pretty mind-blowing, right? So don't miss the opportunity to be fascinated by the world of numbers and check their YouTube channel out. In no way this is an exhaustive nor objective list of the best YouTube channels out there. It's just my personal opinion. But what I'm sure of is that these channels mentioned in the list have the special ability to spark a zest for life. At least in me, it reignites the universe's inherent curiosity and awesomeness. They make me realize that any subject, if explored correctly, is as amusing and entertaining as the best movie, and that each branch of the world is amazing in itself. Also, watching their videos helped me think in a different way, with a different lens, so to speak. And that, for me, is invaluable. I truly hope that you take the time to check them out and fall in love with them. They are amazing and will help you in ways that you never expected, or at least it did to me. This is Juan Cruz from Inerize. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up so YouTube can recommend it to more people. Subscribe so that you don't miss anything from this channel, and see you soon.